Now we discuss the derivative of inverse trigonometric functions. Derivative of sine inverse x is equal to 1 by root of 1 minus x square. Then what is the derivative of cos inverse x? That is minus 1 by root of 1 minus x square. Derivative of tan inverse x is 1 by 1 plus x square, and derivative of cot inverse x is minus 1 by 1 plus x square. Derivative of sec inverse x is 1 by x root of x square minus 1, and derivative of cos inverse x is minus 1 by x into root of x square minus 1. Here also, what is the derivative of sin inverse ax? The derivative of sin inverse ax equals a by root of 1 minus ax whole square, that is a square x square. Derivative of cos inverse ax. Cos inverse ax is minus a by root of 1 minus a square x square. Similarly, you can find the derivative of tan inverse ax, cot inverse 3x, sec inverse 5x, cos inverse 7x also. Okay. Ningal adu koodi try cheythu nokka. Next, we have differentiation rules. D by dx of derivative of a constant. Constant in the derivative li equals 0. Derivative of constant into a function, that is equal to constant into derivative of the function. For example, d by dx of 5 sine x, that is equal to 5 into derivative of sine x. Okay, that is the derivative of constant into function equals constant into derivative of the function. Next rule, derivative of sum of two functions, d by dx of f plus g, that is derivative of sum of two functions equals sum of the derivatives, that is d by dx of f plus d by df of g. Example, d by dx of x square plus e raised to x, that is equal to d by dx of x square plus d by dx of e raised to x. What is the derivative of x square? That is 2x. What is the derivative of e raised to x? It is e raised to x. Okay. Similarly, in the case of subtraction, f minus g, d by dx of f minus g is df by dx minus dg by dx.